No, evidently she is very much aggrieved, madame.
If you're implying that I stole my friend's fiancé, then I assure you, you're wrong. She loved him, yes, but her feelings were not reciprocated. Even before he met me, he knew he'd made a mistake.
But was there not a moment when you realized that you had a choice? You have everything. But your friend, from what I understand, had him only. No, pardon my impertinence, madame, but I suspect you are feeling a little guilty.